Hey, what is up, guys? What is going on today? Canadian National 3254 trains here. Welcome to Railway Empire. You know what's been going on with me because yesterday my stomach got out of stomach bug. So I was getting sick and everything. We're going to continue our road. Let's just get another train station, guys. Thank you. And guys, we might have an issue with the train tracks. We might have had an issue with them. No, 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 no. There we go, I fixed it. The tracks weren't connected properly. And we need to put up some signals. Let's just put up supply towers. So we can have trains stopping whenever they need water. Yeah, I still haven't built a rail line right through Maine. Okay, build it here. Look how big this is. These rail tracks, they lead to other railroads. Even worse. Now we have tracks connected to the railroad. I don't think we have a track going to Casper, though. Hold on. I forgot to put piece of rail tracks. Here goes. Rail track going through here. Ha! got to fix that piece of rail track. Can't even fix this. How do I fix this piece of rail track, guys? Oh, this is so trash. Yeah, guys, I'm not that good of a railroader. Dang it. I forgot to build the train station through here. Let me just keep building railroads. There we go. We're almost done building our own little railroad. There we go. Let's see what we could put up. Can't find any signals. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Let's just buy a locomotive, guys. What should we buy? It's because we're railroaders. Let's just buy a New York Central American type. Let's buy another train. Let's just buy 242 Columbia. We need to buy 4 engines. And let's just buy a mogul type. We need to buy more engines. Doing stomp. Stop setting up RAM. Let's just buy another one. Let's go from here to there to there. To Oklahoma City, to Kansas City, to St. Louis, to Chicago. To here, Pittsburgh, to Maine, we have to assign our mogul type, from here, to Atlanta, to Nashville. What is that, all the engine could do? No. No. Oh, come on, they won't let me go there. Or again. Okay, we got this, guys. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why can't any of these engines? I don't have a signal. Damn. They're like glitching now. How do I find signals? This isn't fair. This isn't good. This isn't good. I can't find signals. This is not good. Guys, this isn't good. Yeah, the glitches are broken, guys. Guys, I can't find any signals. This is crap, though. Nope. There's nothing I can find for signals. I forgot to connect the railroad line right through here to Salt Lake City. Oh yes. Look at the American type though. Look at that, it's rushing away. No, guys, that is not good. Thank you. Yeah, you see, guys, we couldn't build a rail line right through here. We only have 10 locomotives. See, the New York Central Railroad's America type's getting older. Man, this thing must be the oldest, though. Fordo Mastodon's been getting older, too. So is the Mogul type. It started glitching out again. We just got it, guys. I figured it out. Now we have our locomotives assigned. See, look how old the Mogul is, guys. And so is the American type. Look at this! Holy! Holy jeez, they're all getting older. They're trying their best to keep the railroad running, or it will have to close. Whoa. And now the two-ton-old decapod had to stop now. Guys, I think we're becoming real railroaders. Let's just remove the 10-wheeler. The Columbia is getting older too. So is the American type though. They're all getting older. This engine is probably rusting away though. Along with the Mogul type. making sure these two engines arrive on time. I've been having these troubles with locomotives before. God, look at this, guys. It's rusting away. Look how the way it rusts away, though. It's rusting away. So is the multiple type. The 480... So is the 480 12-wheeler Mastodon locomotive. Okay, let me just... Okay guys, I'm back on. through my sickness because I had a stomach bug last night. And I'm still getting through my sickness. So don't worry. I'll be fine. There we go, I fixed it because due to some glitches. Alright, let's save the game. Yeah guys, I'm done here, so be sure to subscribe, click that bell to turn on notifications, hit that like button, hit that comment section down below, and check out my channel at www.youtube.com/CanadianNational3254Trains, and check out my social blade, and type in CanadianNational3254Trains. So guys, see you later. Goodbye.